her first antelope kill. Instinctively, she goes for the throat, but she's not done yet.
The female's doing a great suffocation bite, but she's missed it by a bit. She wants to move it over a little bit right here so that there's no air going through it at all.